During the election, the Prime Minister of India announced that I will give the 2-time profitable price to the farmers and I will interlink all rivers in India. So far, he has not taken any steps. Even the Supreme Court directed 7 times to the Prime Minister of India and the Karnataka government released the water in the Kaveri. They refused to eat. The Prime Minister must take necessary action as per the Constitution of India and Article 356, but he has not taken any action against the Karnataka government because there will be election in the Karnataka. To get through it, they don't want to do us, don't want to help us. But it is easy for them to give the profitable price to the agriculture product. But you don't want to give that, that's also for farmers.